Thank you for purchasing the Injex needle-free dental injection system. Today we're going to talk about the components of your kit and how to load your injector system. In the kit, we have non-disposable items, which includes your reset box, your transporter, your injector, your disposable items, which are the ampule, the transporter adapter, and the silicone cap known as Silitop. To prepare the Injex injector, you need to take the injector and place the green safety ring into the safe position. This will allow you to then place it into the reset box. Fully close the lid of the reset box. This ensures the spring is fully loaded. You open the lid of the reset box and take out the charged and secured injector, leaving the safety ring in the safe position. The next step is to fill the ampule. In order to do this, you'll need your transporter. Turn the green knob of the transporter until the cylinder cartridge of your anesthetic can be placed into the transporter chamber. Gently rest the ampule of the dental cartridge into the chamber until it can easily drop into place. To ensure the cartridge is firmly in place, turn the green knob until the transporter piston is in contact with the rubber seal or bung of the dental cartridge. Take the transporter adapter out of its sterile packaging. Screw it fully onto the transporter. During this process, the needle of the adapter must pierce the rubber seal of the cartridge. Please note that the adapter needle is sharp and care needs to be taken. Take the ampule out of its sterile packaging and pull the ampule plunger about halfway back. Open the lid of the transporter adapter and screw the ampule as far as it will go into the open end of the adapter. Invert the transporter. Turn the green knob of the transporter until the desired dose of anesthetic is transferred into the ampule without incorporating air bubbles. Unscrew the ampule from the adapter and reseal the lid. For dental use, you will also need a silicone cap known as a Silitop for patient comfort. Remove the paper seal of the blister package of one of the Silitop. Push the ampule tip completely into the Silitop. Now withdraw the injector with the Silitop attached firmly to the ampule tip of the package. Push the green safety ring forward into the safe off position. The second safety mechanism is deactivated and the injector is ready for use. Before use in the patient's mouth, ensure the green safety ring is pushed up into the safe off position. You're now ready to barrier the Injex and use in the patient's mouth. Hold the injector between the thumb and index finger and place it into the patient's mouth, finding a 90 degree angle. Stabilize the cap with the forefinger or thumb. Green safety ring is in the safe off position. And depressing the lever on top of the Injex system, you then inject the patient.